you got to keep moving too. But the buffing side, if you make one small move, you'll cut right through the finish. Edges for last, and I do very little to them. Like this top, I won't even hit on the buffing side. I just do the edges. Let's see what we can get out of this now. it leaves like a greasy film behind. And I like to get all that off if I can. Sometimes it leaves unbuffed areas underneath the grease. In other words, it'll leave a film. Go look in the sunlight. Oh yeah. That looks good. It's just a little bit that you see here where that chip was, but that's nothing. If you're rocking hard enough, you won't even see it.